Good morning, students. Welcome back to Max class. Students, today we are going to learn about trigonometry exercise problems. See here, students. First one, prove that secant a minus 1 divided by secant a plus 1 equal to 1 minus cos a divided by 1 plus cos a. See here, this is the LHS part. This is the RHS part. See here, LHS means left hand side. First we have to take LHS side. LHS side is secant a minus 1 divided by secant a plus 1. See here, secant a. Secant a reciprocal formula is 1 by cos a. So secant a reciprocal is 1 by cos a. So in secant a replace, we have apply sec a formula. See here, secant a equal to 1 by cos a. Here apply 1 divided by cos a. See here, minus same. Here 1 also same. Divided by, again denominator also secant a replace, we have to apply this formula. Secant a equal to 1 by cos a formula. See here, 1 by cos a plus same, plus same. Next 1 also same. Next, that equal to, see here, numerator. Here numerator 1 divided by cos a minus 1 is there. So here we have to take LCM, cos a into 1. See here, 1 by cos a minus 1 by 1. Here 1 means 1 by 1. So LCM is here, cos a into 1. So here cos a cancel, remaining is what? 1 into 1 minus, next here 1 into cos a equal to cos a into 1 divided by 1 minus cos a divided by cos a by, again denominator also same, this like way. Cos a is the LCM. So here cos a cancel. 1 plus 1 into cos a. See here, next. See here, there is a one formula here. A divided by B by C divided by D equal to, first A by B into, see here, denominator will go to numerator, will become reciprocal. Denominator value will become reciprocal. D divided by C. So A by B into D by C. Same, we have to apply this formula here. See, same. First two, numerator. 1 minus cos A divided by cos A into, see here, denominator will go to numerator, reciprocal value is came, cos A divided by 1 plus cos A. See, next here, next step, here numerator cos A, denominator cos A cancel. So next step, so already cancel means here 1 is there, here. So 1 minus cos A into 1 divided by 1 into 1 plus cos A. So 1 minus cos A divided by 1 plus cos A. See here, we proved RHS side. So secant A minus 1 divided by secant A plus 1 equal to 1 minus cos A divided by 1 plus cos A. See here, we proved LHS equal to RHS. We proved this answer. Next problem, second one. Prove that 1 plus sin a divided by 1 minus sin a equal to cosecant a plus 1 divided by cosecant a minus 1. See, here also we have to take LHS part. So this is the LHS part. Take LHS equal to 1 plus sin a divided by 1 minus sin a. See here 1, same. 1 plus, see here, sin a reciprocal formula here, see. Sin a reciprocal formula is 1 by cosecant a. So in sin a replace, we have to apply this formula. So sin a replace, it will come 1 by cosecant a by, again denominator. See here 1, same. Minus also same. Next, again sin a replace. Again sin a replace, we have to apply sin a reciprocal formula. Sin a reciprocal equal to 1 by cosecant a. So here sin a replace, we should apply 1 by cosecant a. Next, see, here denominator take here. Denominator 1 plus 1 by cosecant a. See here, 1 means 1 by 1 plus 1 by cosecant a. So Here LCM is 1 into cosecant A. So here see next, here 1 into cosecant A plus 1 into 1 divided by 1 into cos A. Same this formula here apply. We have to apply here. See here, cosec 1 into cosecant A plus 1 into 1 1 divided by 1 into cosecant A. So cosecant A plus 1 divided by cosecant A by again same denominator also same this formula applied here. So cosecant A minus 1 divided by cosecant A. See next. See there is a one formula here. A by B divided by C by D equal to see here A by B into see denominator value will go to numerator. Will change the reciprocal C by D. Reverse reciprocal means reverse D by C. So this formula we have to apply here. Here see cosecant A plus 1 divided by cosecant A into see this reciprocal. This reciprocal cosecant A by cosecant A minus 1. So next step see here. Numerator cosecant A, denominator cosecant A cancel. Next remaining is what? Cosecant A plus 1 into 1. Cosecant A plus 1 into cosecant A plus 1 into 1 divided by cosecant A minus 1 1 cosecant A minus 1. So next cosecant A plus 1 divided by cosecant A minus 1. See we proved RHS. See here LHS 1 plus sin A divided by 1 minus sin A equal to cosecant A plus 1 divided by cosecant A minus 1. We proved LHS equal to RHS. Thank you.